Devs games always almost crash your PC, but what are you gonna do?